I got the goblins. They're dead.
Ah, now, my friend, you really proved you know your business.
So you'll give me the machete now?
Yes, here it is. Send my best to old Gromar. Oh, you better not. After all, you've driven me away from the island.
Holwyn says he spotted a ship on the horizon this morning. Could it have been Mertanian?
Could be.
Do you think they're going to attack?
Your island is too small and insignificant for that. They're probably headed for Argan somewhere. After all, there is a war going on there.
What can you tell me about the war on Argan?
Well, my friend, the last time I was on Argan, Satarif was still besieged by Robar's troops. Ethorn the Sixth holds his town still, but nobody knows how long he can hold back the Mertanians.
Is Sitaroth the only place they're fighting?
No. The Mertanians have sent a second army into the Thorny Aran Gorge. Lord Gawain and Ethorn the Sixth brother defends the gorge. So there is some action there as well.
What kind of man is Robar the Third?
He used to be a great hero, who fought on Enos's side against the avatars of Beliar. But now he is only a shadow of his former self. A strange sickness has befallen him and darkened his soul.
Sickness? What kind of sickness?
No idea. I had to leave the king shortly after he fell ill.
Leave the king? You mean you were one of his warriors?
His advisor.
What? You? The advisor of Robar the Third? How did you... What? Why did you leave the king?
That, my friend, is a long story. Maybe I'll tell you one day, but not today.